North Carolina's economy is still struggling, and there's way too many people who are out of work or underemployed. Putting Brenda in Congress will be a step in the right direction in order to redirect efforts to bring jobs back to North Carolina, and that's what we need.